My name is Jasmine Siddiqui. I'm known as Hera of Herakut. I go around this world painting murals with messages that give them something to think about. So in the mural, you see a woman holding a kid. This mural is really graphic and kept simple, but that's because I wanted to leave a lot of room for my message. So the inspiration came from reading what Red does, the medication there is available for women and mothers in particular with HIV. And that whole thing about caring for someone, it's not specific, it doesn't have to be your child, it could be anyone. To be honest, I don't differentiate between the genders, a male or a female. To me, it's humans.